sun's starting to come up. The frost is starting to come down. So we're gonna kind of move down a little bit. There's tons of deer tracks out here. This is one of Jay's favorite deer hunting spots. I see why. See it, but there's like a deer highway right here. And Jay's setting up his trail cam. difference between a buck and a doe?
Right there, it's got two extra spots in the back.
The buck has two extra.
The main two big ones, and then there's two at the back.
Okay.
Yeah, see, it's too small of a tree.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You know what? If we get a piece of wood behind it or something, find me a branch.
Oh yeah, that's cool. For sure. Coming right down there. That's messed up.
Second one, man.
Well, unfortunately, we didn't see no coyotes today. Few turkeys, lots of signs of deer. Jay's setting up his trail cams. He'll come back in a few weeks or whatnot and check it out and see what time the deer are walking through here. Deer, coyote, whatever. Get her set. Mm-hmm. Get her set.